She has $13, but too bad it ain't going on breakfast.
She's no bad name of
We're in the hood. We're going to see one.
And me. You said you're a fucking whip.
Heck yeah.
Okay, I'm done.
Heck yeah.
My Mino's outside talking on the phone with whoever.
Probably Thassa.
Dummy. And then we thought the thing.
Who's your brain dummy?
I know.
His booty's dancing. Her name is her
name.
Moses' booty's dancing.
You guys are all going to be on YouTube.
Oh.
Yay. Hi, YouTube. This isn't my first time merry-go-round, okay? I've been there before. How you doing?
Once.
No, you're there
twice. No, twice.
How long is the drive to Hanford?
Hanford?
2.5 hours. We'll be there. We'll be driving there for 2.5 hours. Another 2.5 hours on top of the 8 hours, 9 hours, 10 hours we've already been in LA. Actually, I'm just kidding. We got to LA this morning, like 6, 7 o'clock-ish. Went and ate breakfast.
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock, yeah, it was good. I still have leftovers here, because there's so much, but.
Everybody gets to go somewhere with me.
Hey, you stay on this side, okay?
I'll get that. Where's Nana?
Oh.
What do you mean, what the heck? You knew I was recording. You see the red dot, you dummy.
I don't know that much about cameras, so shut up.
Oh, but you didn't know us. Be for real.
I didn't know I was recording.
Mm-hmm. Well, we are stationed at another gas station because we ran out of gas. And then
McDonald's.
And then we were at a gas station, though. Shut up.
Word.
Okay, and now we are at a McDonald's so people could go to the restroom.
Now we like strip.
Another place because my Nino apparently had one too many rock stars. I fell asleep again and I'm tired and it's hot now. It's not even cold outside anymore. I'm super tired. Yeah. Anyway. Or almost the hotel. Thank God. So, we're just sitting in the car waiting to get our room key at this hotel thingy. And, it's... I don't know. I'm just hoping that it has a pool because it's really hot. So we're here at the hotel and just gonna do some stuff first before we can unpack. And I am feeling like poop. Yeah, that'd be the proper description for it. It's really sketchy. Oh, the doggy is so cute! We're at the hotel and I just got out of the shower.
Huh?
Oh, I'm recording. My Nana, she's getting ready to go into the shower. We're here. Watching Teen Titans.
Hey.
That's Bubba.
Hi. Are you gonna go swimming?
That's Moses.
Are we gonna
go
swimming?
Yeah, maybe she goes swimming. That's exercise.
That's
today.
Lily.
Here, you got his
exercise. That's Noah. That's the Ivani. That's Nino.
Sure.
That's Nina.
Hi.
Lana's taking a shower, and you guys know me. But yeah, so we're here and we're getting settled and I'm about to get down on some homework.
Do you guys have a towel?
so
I'm gonna let you guys go.
Guys,
so
we have two more to introduce right now. We have Ulysses and Lorelai. I mean, a while ago you would have known her as Farrah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, pretty much. But
oh no.
We're all here.
What do they call you, Angie?
Sky?
Why do they call you Sky?
Everybody knew that.